time I'm gonna make it a little bit longer. I'm gonna go through all these horses except for him at the end. He's gonna be the next one. Okay, we got Leafire and Sebastian. If I'm right how you say it. I've been wanting her since I first seen Briar. Well, knew about Briar horses. And I think it was when these two first came out. And I loved how she was in a different color. Like Palomino, a bay one, stuff like that. I love this horse, too. Alright, next one. The second best horse, my favorite, like I told you, Trigger and Trigger Jr. is my two favorite in the whole wide world. And this mare will come third, as you know, as Ruffian. I lost her stand, and I'm using Rags to Riches stand, and you'll see her in just a few minutes because she'll be in the next video. But yeah, Ruffian is my other one, but she's my number one favorite mare. Okay, and then we got Secretariat. I love Secretariat, and definitely in this mold than the old mold. The other one, I like more realistic looking ones. I love this Secretariat in the running. Of course, I think I have more thoroughbreds than anything. But yeah. Okay, time for the next one. And then we finally got Seabiscuit. But he didn't come with War Enamel, I think that's who he came with. Yeah. But there's also one, that's the one with the standing one, but yeah. This is the traditional one. I've been wanting him for a long, long time when I first seen the Seabiscuit movie. And he was $50 at Tractor Supplies. But I actually got him for $18 on eBay. That was the cheapest as I could ever get him. Okay. Then we got him. Don't know what his name is. But he came with a person and trick riding saddle and bridle. For trick riding. This is his girl. I don't know her name, but yeah, she came with him and a white saddle and bridle. I'll show you that later. Maybe I'll tack them up for you guys. Alright. Oh yeah, I totally forgot about the foal. Trying to hide from me. Cosmic One? I think that's how you say it. Zenyatta's first foal. It'd be nice to have a traditional size of him and a yearling. Too bad Briars don't make like babies to yearlings to where they are now. It'd be very nice to have like their three stages, maybe four when they were first born or something. That would be really cool. Okay, let's see for the next video.